handsome little guy is Canelo. Canelo's ID number here at the Baldwin Park Animal Shelter is A5262004. Canelo is an altered male Beagle Chihuahua mix. He is approximately 3 years old. He came in as an owner surrender on March 13th, 2019. His owners had to move, and they unfortunately couldn't take this sweet little guy with him. He's a little scared right now, to say the very least. He's, you know, skittish of the shelter environment, which is very common in dogs. But, you know, once he gets picked up and is with, you know, someone that loves him, he's going to flourish. He has a little bit of a cough right now. Is there anything else you'd like to say about Canelo?
Yeah, you know, he has kennel mates, so he does well with other small dogs. But he is extremely overwhelmed in here. The noisy environment really shuts him down. So I finally got him out of his kennel, and he's just, like, laid down and did nothing. He won't walk on leash. So I don't know if he has any leash training or anything, or if he's house trained, but he just needs a really safe environment. I don't recommend small children right now just because he is so overwhelmed. He needs someone with older children or adults that'll give him a real calm environment.
All right, so come on down to Baldwin Park and meet Canelo today.